Stall fighting is using your energy advantage, whether in altitude, speed, or both, to force your opponent to stall before you do, allowing you to come in for a shot. The keys to stall fighting. First, you must know your own potential energy as well as that of your opponent's. Second, master the art of the tip-over stall so that at high angles of attack, you minimize the time that your aircraft is not under control. Lastly, until the last minute of your stall, use full flaps and full throttle. In order to correctly perform stall fighting, you only need to know three things. You need to know the performance abilities of your aircraft as well as that of your opponents. You also need to have the ability to gauge energy levels. When stall fighting, you need not necessarily stall out your own aircraft. If you can present the enemy with a tempting enough target, you can perform this maneuver using closed flaps. Normally, this attack results in a brutal flipping advantage, but if you miss or you stall first, prepare to disengage immediately.